Inhalation, exhale, right knee into your chest. Inhale, extend right knee up. And bring the right knee in. Inhale, extend out. And three. And out. And two. Out. Last one. Out, hold it here. Three. Two. Still holding. Left hand in the center, trace the right arm up. We're going to turn our hips, our body to face the right side. And our half moon. So right hip is stacked above the left hip. The option, right hand grabbing onto the handle, or you can bring the right arm to face up to the left. Four, five, four, three, two, one. Grabbing back up, palms together, soft knees.
Right off the edge of the ship to play.
Last one. Hold. Three. Two. is in one straight line. I don't want the hips to be lower or over our shoulder blades. Okay, so let's just do that for 8 minutes. Okay, so for your own, you can decide what level you want to go. So the closer you are to the zero, the harder it will be. Okay, so if you think that's too much, roll back, maybe around 45 degrees. If this is too easy, come lower. Okay, just for one set of eight. When you're ready, let's begin by extend the arms. 3, 2, 1, off you go. Four, 8. And 7. And 6.
This is the one I needed to push last time.
I'm running. Okay, once you're ready, slowly come back. Thank you. Soft deep breath.
Mano, no me quedé mal.
Yes,
you see the emergency red button in my front?
Okay, once ready, let's all pull back up to standing first. Okay, so from there, from our butterfly pose, you can we can go for what we call the inverted butterfly. So basically from that pose, we're going to go upside down. So this one is just an option if you want to do it, but I will show you how it looks like. Again, don't do it without me, I can't come out because it's wrong. Okay, so from our butterfly pose here, right? To go for my inversion, I'm going to grab onto the hammock here around my waist, thumbs facing down. Okay, thumbs down. So make sure it's not too low, otherwise the fingers will get stuck later. Get it a bit higher. So once I'm ready, I'm going to look down towards my feet. I'm going to fold forward, slowly lower myself down. And then I'm also going to catch feel on my hips too. So once I'm ready, I'm going to use your hands. I'm going to bring them up together, or if you give yourself a stretch. Up to you. So you can see here, once I'm hanging in a slow way,
Here,
know how to explain.
Where's your phone? This is not your PS.
Oh, it's high.